This is the Clapboard saw, 1820. Wow. Okay, the Clapboard saw exhibit here was built around 1850, at the time where there were about 50 mills using machines like this in Maine. Orono was the center of the state's clapboard industry mills. In this country alone, sawers sawed over 2 million clapboards in 1854. Look at that. Look at the gears of this. Well, all the houses were made with clapboards and everything, so of course they had to have this. Look at that. How interesting.